at that page and we're making some sausages, bacon and beans. There's the beans. There's the sausages and the bacon.
There's the progress.
I don't even know if it's recording you.
Abba! You stop farting.
She's farting away.
I'm
yeah.
not.
She's been eating too much beans.
I'm not.
She is.
Do you know how it's called? Paige Steele's. That's her name.
No, Paige Steele. It's my
Paige
name.
Steele.
Yeah, I've just gave her but, things.
Yeah. You're going to say.
You're going to be seeing her sometimes.
And her.
Or maybe and not.
And both of us.
Yeah, sometimes by myself. And me on riding. My little... and her. And our twins. And her. And sometimes together.
Just a warning though.
Ah, bah!
I'm
gonna
stop farting.
Ah, something just splattered on the end.
Thank you.
Hi, this.
I put a knife.
So we get the beans.
She's cooking the beans. Yes, you're a divvy.
She's the one who fell up a hill today.
No, I've never used it. I've even got the proof.
So do I.
Okay, so it's not on there anymore.
See, look at her fingers compared to mine.
See? Mine are clean.
Same.
No, they're not. Clean.
You know what? I didn't want that, you know? Yeah, but you have.
Yeah, but I haven't now.
Never try that.
I'm like, oh shit!
Chips and beans for my turn.
Right, no more.
Yeah, let's be clever.
I know, man. Making an M fryer. Aren't for kids.
If you ever want some food,
come
just
on.
Just come to us. I'm not going to tell you where we live because you could be a perv.
We probably are.
Yeah. Treat
me like this.
Could be, yeah.
I'm homosexual.
What time is it?
No balls, no testicles.
I'm homosexual. No tits, no teeth, no testicles.
That's just your mum's trying to ring us.
She's going to kill us.
Okay, so you see, mum having a sausage sandwich in her bag.
She's outside.
I'm having a sauna, you know? Oh, did you say I'm having a sausage sandwich, too? Is she?
Ooh, she wins as well.
I'm having a sausage sandwich.
Is that the door?
Thank you. See ya. See, Mum's got a... There's a one, John! Quick, this car!
Guys, gotta go. So, we're gonna get a sauce.
See you later.